it terrified me for a lot of years, that whole, you know, being visible and, you know, getting in a taxi and the man that you've never met before knowing immediately that you're a lesbian.
Look at me, you two cocktails and you're anybody's.
I'm not anybody's. Yours.
I'm not so sure still how I feel about that, but...